I'm willing to look at other ideas to bring down costs, including one that Republicans suggested last year, medical malpractice reform to rein in frivolous lawsuits.